The sale consists of 526 lots. About 150 of them are portraits, but all the rest are poetical manuscripts. I mean, one or two are something else, but closely, mostly that. It's taken since the early 70s to put this together. And I'm really selling it partly because I need to do something with it. I've always believed that things should go back to the market where you were lucky enough to get them from, having been an auctioneer and a dealer. And I've got to the point really where I can't add to it. This is Keats's, it's part of the manuscript, or part of the draft manuscript, of his poem, I Stood Tiptoe on a Little Hill, which is, I think, the first thing he really ever had published of any length. And the Cowden Clarks, who were friends of his, after his death, were asked by friends and admirers for examples of Keats's hand. They cut it up into 13 pieces for giving to friends and admirers. In my researches, there are two others which are out there or have been destroyed, but they haven't been heard of since 1929. And there are no other draft manuscripts of poems of Keats that are ever likely to come on the market. They're almost all in institutions and libraries, and most of them in America. And in fact, I have repatriated this from America by buying it in a sale in the early 1990s. There has been a fair copy, but that is a straight fair copy, to hope. But there's been nothing else at all, and I see no opportunity other than this for anybody to buy. Certainly a draft in Keats's hand, and there are a lot of changes on these. It's only a small piece of paper like this, but it's got numerous lines and many of them are corrected. And there are several lines which are completely different from the final version, though this and the others have been available to scholars. So it isn't the information so much, it's the fact of you have this extraordinary object from one of the greatest poets that ever lived. The poem is John Betjeman's The Arrest of Oscar Wilde at the Cadogan Hotel. And of course there are two poems by Oscar Wilde in the sale. But it is the only manuscript that's ever come of it that's come up at auction. And it's generally rated to be one of Betjeman's best poems. It's humorous and, you know, there are policemen speaking in the word we may not use these days, plebeian voices. And it's one of those classic literary occasions.